So, we write a lot of songs to try to get a few songs cut, and you beg God for a cut, and then you get a cut, and then you beg God for a hit, and you get a hit. And then you make a deal with the devil for more hits. But, you never think about awards. Awards are a weird thing. And now these guys, they've got more Grammys than I have kids, but I am a three-time Grammy nominee. Do you know what that means? It means I've lost a lot of Grammys. But that's cool. There's a lot of things in life that are rigged. So, but this song had just lost a Grammy. We got nominated for the Academy of Country Music Awards out in Las Vegas. I get to Las Vegas and I felt like we were going to lose. And the short story is Jennifer Love Hewitt was giving out the award for country. This is random then as it is now. But I was prepared for disappointment. And Jennifer Love Hewitt said that the winner is us. We won Song of the Year at the Academy of Country Music Awards. And in this moment, a man has to decide how he's going to handle such a thing, right? What I wanted to do was to just stand up like it doesn't matter and put on my sunglasses and just walk up there real slow and give a peace sign. Well, I blacked out. My wife says that's not the path I chose. She says I leaped in the air and started screaming and flailing and took off running. And she says I was high-fiving strangers and she said I could secure it top of the mouth. She said, I swear to you, it looked like somebody just won a car on The Price is Right. I remember running up the stairs, and as I got to the top of the stairs, I realized I peed just a little bit. And now I'm standing next to Jennifer Love Hewitt, and I'm waiting for my turn to talk. And Jennifer Love Hewitt smelled amazing. And I was just kind of a creepy dude looking at her. She finally looks over at me, and I remember she was so uncomfortable. And I said to Jennifer Love Hewitt, I said, we loved you at Party 5. She should be impressed that you remember that. She's not. They turned to me, it's my turn, this is a true story. I walked in the microphone and I looked at what felt like 7 billion people and my knees are shaking and my heart's racing and I said, quote, to the ABC primetime camera, I want to thank my wife. I want to thank my kids, Levi, Noah, Levi, no, that's not right. 10 o'clock the next morning. The Entertainment Tonight, Yahoo. Talk soon. Entertainment clip of the week. Country Music Awards were held last night in Las Vegas, Nevada. Check this guy out. I want to thank my wife. Oh God, I want to thank my kids, Levi, Noah, Levi. This guy is so country. He has not one, but two kids named Levi. Jennifer hands me my award, she scoots off into the darkness, and I'm going back, and it's so exciting, and my phone's blowing up, and it's dark, because we're sitting up for the next performance, and it's kind of chaos, and somebody runs into me from behind, and I turn around, and George Strait has ran into me, and I stop, and he stops, and he sticks his hand out, and he shakes my hand, and he says, congratulations, partner, that's a hell of a song. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. And it feels like you said, I was a little. Back in 35, that's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a car in the Great Depression.